guys, this is me, Brandon Tan with Bonwall, and today I'm going to be reviewing about the new Transformer Studio Series Vehicles Volkswagen Beetle Bumblebee. So, this figure is inspired by a new upcoming Transformers movie, Bumblebee the movie. It was a great movie. I've already watched it in Indonesia. So, I'm going to be reviewing about this figure, about its articulation, its details and its accessories. So get your popcorn ready, because this is gonna be a long video. So here it is, the Transformers Studio Series Vehicle 18 Bumblebee. Here you can see Bumblebee on it, and here you can see his picture, and here you can see its Studio Series. Here you can see the logo of the Transformers Bumblebee the movie. Here you can see Bumblebee and the logo of the Autobot. Here we can see it says H8+, which means it can be only played by a kid above 8 years old or 8 years. Below that, you cannot play it. Well, if you're not playing it, you gotta have guarded by your parents, okay? Here we can see Bumblebee, and here you can see his battle mask, sword, and cannon. And here we can see the side boss, which is a picture of Bumblebee holding a boom box. Here we can see another side of the box. You can see Studio's Bumblebee picture, Studio, and here you can see Studio Series, and here you can see it's 18. And here you can see it says Deluxe Class, and also there's another letter which means Deluxe Class, but I don't know how to spell it. Here we can see the back of the box. So here we can see it says big screen inspired scale, detail, and backdrop, because the letters are too small. I'm gonna read for you. Here you can see other languages of that letter. Okay, here we can see Bumblebee. And his armor. And here you can see it says Charlie's Garage. So this is marked by the scene of Charlie's Garage scene. Here we can see it says Bumblebee tunes up and lays low in Charlie's Garage. You see? Well, this is really small for you to see. Bumblebee tunes up and lays low in Charlie's Garage. Here you can see other Transformers Studio Series figures you must collect. Here we can see Shadow Raider, which is the 17th Studio Series figure. Here you can see Ratchet. Didn't they already make Ratchet at the first wave of the Transformers Studio Series figure? Well, this is a different Ratchet. This is the Ratchet from the Dark of the Moon, not the Ratchet from the Wave 1. Probably the Wave 1 is from the Movie 1. And here we can see one of the most anticipated figure that I know one of the most. The only one by didn't get it is Jazz. Autobot Jazz, because he looks cool. Here you can see some diorama. Here we can see some letters. Polda and Carlos Main Ferry. They change this information for future reference. See? Here you can see the other on the box. The below part of the box, and I'm gonna unboxing this figure. So before I open it, there's also a tape which you can cut the tape by using a cutter. Just cut it. You gotta do this very carefully, of course. Make sure your parents watch you while you're doing this, or if you have any questions or do you wanna ask help, just ask for your parents. And here it is, the Transformers Studio Series Figure 18 in Volkswagen Beetle Bumblebee. Here you can see Bumblebee, here's his head, his hands, his leg, and here you can see his body. Here you can see his battle mask, here you can see his sword, and here you can see his fusion cannon. So before I unbox this figure, actually there's some wires which holds me so it will not fall off like this. But for this, I have to cut the wires. Me and my dad cut the wires, okay? So you gotta be careful when you cut the wires. Use scissors for that, and very careful when you do this stuff. And here's the figure. I'm gonna talk about the accessories later. Here we can see Bumblebee and the other, and here you can see his arms articulation. It can be an up, this and down like this. But don't bend it too much or else you're gonna break it. Here we can see his hands, well, his hands gonna move like this. Front and back like this. Okay. The left hand has the same articulation as the right hand. See, you can see his legs. Well, you could not only move his knee like that, like this. You can move the whole leg like that. And see, up and down, all and down. You can move his knee like this. And here we can see his foot. Just move his foot like this. His foot could also move this. So this thing has a lot of articulation. See, there we go. So the left foot has the same articulation as the right foot. I mean, the right foot has the same articulation as the left. Sorry, like that. See, same articulation up and down, up and down, up and down, up and down. Bend his knee, kind of like that. There we go. Here we go. See, moving. Stay like this. See? Yeah, it's kind of really hard to bend his foot like that. So be careful. You don't want to break this figure, alright? And that I really bend his foot because it's just useless. Why do I have to bend his foot? Except if there's a post or anything like that. That was another really actually photo of figure. Although I do it, I'm very bad at that. Here you can see the back of the figure. Here we can see the Volkswagen Beetle body, and here we can see its door, and you can see his. I think it's the right door. Yeah, the right door, and here you can see the left door. See, you can flip it like this. See, and you want to transfer, just flip it to the front. If you do not want to transform, just flip it to the back. So this is the normal position, but this is the transformation position. Kind of like that. Here we can see its windshield. I think, yeah, this is the windshield. And so when you try to transform, you could just flip this windshield like this, up and down, and there we go. See, if you want to transform it. But I rarely transfer because it's hard. One time I tried to transfer. It was a very long process. But for you viewers, I'm gonna show you how to transform it. So enough with the figure. Time to go to the accessories. So here we can see his battle mask. Here we can see his battle mask. See, I'm gonna put a little bit of focus on that. It's pretty hard to see his battle mask, but here you can see that he has, you know, blue visor. See, in the movie, his battle mask has blue visors. And the other accessories that I want to point to is that his sword. See, you can literally see the sword. See, the sword's very sharp. Not sharp, but pretty sharp too. So you better be careful when you're playing with the sword. You don't want to get your hand hurt, okay? Here it is. The sword. Well, the sword can be added into the figure. Like this. See these holes like this? You just added these points to the holes, like this. There we go. But the sword always fall off. See, told you. So you better be careful when you're playing this sword. Not only sucks, but it always falls off. So yeah, just be careful when you're playing this sword. Okay, now you can see Bumblebee with his sword. He uses his sword on a battle with the Decepticons. the Shadow Dragon and Blitzwing and other many else. And the other obstacle as a source that I really wanted to point to is his fusion cannon. This fusion cannon of Bumblebee is the best fusion cannon version of Bumblebee, besides the radiation of extinction one. See? Here you can see his fusion cannon. The fusion cannon has, you know, some missile launchers, but it actually didn't shoot missiles, okay? Or even in the movie, he didn't really shoot missiles. It's just his design like that, so this is why I kind of like this fusion cannon. It's pretty cool. How to edit his fusion cannon is very, very dangerous, okay? This process, you do not be careful, can rip your whole arm. So here you can see this, you know, what they call it. Yeah, I don't know how what to call it, but you could just rip his hands, okay? Very be careful on this process, because it also rip his hands off, okay? I repeat, rip his hands off. So you could just, there we go. Okay, you could just rip his hands off like this. It was like this, and you could just, I'm sorry. Rip his hands off like this, okay? See the figure arc? You can just rip his arms, hands off like this. Yeah, well, I'll do it a bit on the, there we go. See, it's on the normal position. Normal position, see? Normal position. You can just rip it like this. There we go. Just pull it off. And then you edit his fusion cannon like this. See, its fusion cannon has a hole, and there's a point in here. See, that point, and you could just just put the hole under that point, and then push it, and there we go. Here you can see Bumblebee using with his fusion cannon. See, boom, pew, 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 pew. And the other accessory. Sorry, where is it? Oh yeah, there it is. The battle mask can also be added, but this time is very, very hard. Even harder to edit his fusion cannon. You have to rip his face. Okay, this is a very dangerous process. Make sure your parents watch you. Remember, parent guarding. This is very, very, very hard to edit in. There we go. I rip the face. So when you especially this is Bumblebee faces. Ah, very scary. Like you can only see his eyes. Ugh. So he's just normal bass. And you can just add it. His sword. See, it always falls off. Careful with the sword. And here's his battle master. You can just edit it like this. Add it to him like this. Very careful. Be very careful. There we go. There we go. Well, I'm not gonna really show this very detail. To see how to edit his battle master. Just see on the instructions. Instructions paper, okay? And here is the instructions paper. There you go, you can see Bumblebee's, and here is the way to transform it. See? So I'm gonna show you how to transform it. First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm tired of it, tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, don't you tell me what you think that I could be. I'm the one at the sail, I'm the master of my sea. Oh, ooh, the master of my sea. Oh, ooh. I was broken from a young age, taking my
healing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the. All the hate that you've heard has turned your spirit to a dove. Ooh, your spirit up above. Ooh, I was choking in the crowd, building my rain up in the cloud, falling like ashes to the ground, hoping my feelings, they would drown. But they never did, ever lived, heaven and flowing, inhibited, limited, till it broke open and rained down. It rained down like. You're the face of the future, the blood in my veins, oh, ooh, the blood in my veins, oh, ooh. But they never did, ever lived, ebbing and flowing, inhibited, limited, till it broke up and it rained down like.
Rakuma 1,284, Black Star 2011, Soli the Transformers Guy, and Trans Tears. Well, that's all for my review. Thank you everybody for viewing my video, and thank you for 5 subscribers. Bye!